threads that are holding us together. One election campaign after another, and we are now in a whirlpool of hatred. And these fights between those who are supposed to be in the leadership of this country and at the helm. MK Kari, thank you. These fights between those who are supposed to be leading this country have led it to be paralyzed, just like it is right now. And so the state of Israel stopped being managed. A lack of governance in the Negev and losing the South for 12 years. And of course, I don't want to remove a minister. Minister Ginsburg, please help me with Minister Amsalem. You're leaving me no choice, Minister Amsalem. Please don't do this. Thank you for helping, MK Haskell. I would not have been able to do it without you. Minister Pintus, excuse me, MK Pintus, I see that you have come forward to a closer line so that you can... May there be peace. With God's help, we will succeed. I would like to thank the designated Prime Minister, and I'm honored to invite the designated alternate Prime Minister, MK Yair Lapid, to address us. Dear Knesset, I will forego my address. I only came here for one reason. I wanted to ask my mother for forgiveness. My mother is 86 years old, and we're not asking her to come up to Jerusalem easily, but we asked her to do so because I figured that you would be able to restrain yourselves and act with responsibility, and that she will see how this regime will shift hands. When she was born, Tel Aviv was just comprised of 30,000 people. We didn't have a parliament yet, and I wanted her to be proud of the democratic process here in Israel. Instead, she and every other Israeli citizen is both embarrassed and ashamed, and was also reminded of why it's time for you to be replaced. Again, please, no applause. Ladies and gentlemen, no applause, please. Whoever's been removed, please stay outside. If you've been removed, please stay outside. Please don't allow those who have been removed to return to this hall. MK Ben-Gvir, please leave this hall immediately. If it's been removed from this plenary hall, please remain outside.
נא לצאת החוצה, חבר הכנסת רוטמן וחברת הכנסת סטרוק. מי שחושב שאפשר להניף כרזות במליאה ואחר כך לחזור...
If you think you can wave signs in the plenary hall and then come back as if nothing's happened, please think again. Go back outside.
אדוני ראש הממשלה, בבקשה.
Mr. Prime Minister, the floor is yours. President of the State of Israel, Mr. Reuven Rivlin, elected President of Israel, Mr. Yitzhak Herzog, President of the Supreme Court, Judge Esther Chayut, members of Knesset and distinguished members and guests. Mr. Speaker, Knesset, I stand here on behalf of millions of citizens who have voted to stand in the pride and not to lower their heads. I stand here as an elected public official that over 1 million Israelis who have voted for the Likud headed by me and another million citizens who have voted for other right-wing parties knowing that they will be part of a government headed by me. Thanks to them and for them, I intend to continue with my mission to ensure the prosperity and security of the State of Israel.